Hi everyone, Aryan here at Game Dev Box. Today I'm going to show you how I made this blur effect for UI backgrounds. To clarify, the UI elements themselves aren't blurry, but rather the background behind the UI has a blur effect. This approach is much better than blurring the UI directly because it improves performance and is easier to set up. In this video, I will show you how to implement it in HDRP, and in the next tutorial, I will cover how to do the same in URP. Let's get started. First, create a full screen shader graph by selecting Create, Shader Graph, HDRP, Full Screen Shader Graph. I have named mine UI Blur, but feel free to name it as you like. Once you open it up, you only need one node, the HD Scene Color node. Then add a float variable to adjust the blur strength. Connect this variable to the LOD section of the node and link the output to the base color. Save it and create a material with this shader. Next, we will set up a custom pass. You can create this custom pass wherever you like. I chose my UI's transform, set the custom pass mode to global and the injection point to before transparent. Then make it a full screen custom pass and assign the material you created. You can also give it a name. That's it, now all you have to do is toggle this custom pass on or off. In my game, when I enable the UI, I also enable this game object, which holds the custom pass. It's straightforward, you can write a simple setActive call in code. You can even adjust the blur strength directly from the material. It's simple, lightweight, and easy on performance. Plus, you can use it anywhere you like, such as when a UI pops up or when your character dies. If you want more tips, fixes, tutorials, or anything else about game development, make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching.